Hi, I'm Trevor. I'm here with Steve from ATN. ATN's got a lot of new products coming out this year, and Steve's going to give us a rundown on some of the new technology to look for. Steve, what do we got?
Well, for 2012, ATN is launching about 30 new SKUs in thermal alone. We're really going to redefine the industry from an innovation and price point. We have some great products here, made 100% in the United States. The new ThOR 320. This scope has a multitude of features. We have it available in 1 power, 2 power, 3 power, in a 320 by 240 core. We nice. Also have the 640 by 480 core, also available in 2 power, 4 power, 6 power. You also have digital zoom capability up to an 8 power. You have white hot, black hot. You also, in addition, have 4 color modes as a built-in feature in the device. You have 4 different reticles to select from.
That's great for contrast. You know, you got those different backgrounds, so you just flip through there, get a good picture. That's
exactly,
great.
Exactly. It really, we're trying to help the end user define what they want. So we're giving them everything but the kitchen sink
that's great.
The product, so they can choose whatever scenario they want, you know, what kind of a contrast, what kind of a visibility, color, reticle. We have 4 different colors of reticles that you could select depending on the environment.
That's great.
And the contrast with the color differentiation in the core technology that you could select per the environment. We also have a great unique feature. We have a battery housing. It's like a module that houses basically 3 3-volt batteries. Now, it's kind of unique in the industry. You can use either all 3 batteries, 2 batteries, or 1 battery and still be operational.
Wow.
So let's say if you're in the field and you're out of batteries and you have, like, say, a battery, 1 battery laying around, you could pop that battery
and
in there and still be operational.
Yeah. Wow.
Also,
that's nice feature.
That's a wonderful feature. We're also coming out in a couple of weeks with an adapter for a AA battery capacity also.
Wow.
So instead of a 3-volt expensive batteries, you could use AA batteries.
So you just switch it from the same unit, just using
exactly.
that adapter. Wow.
Exactly.
Awesome feature. One of the things that sticks out to me is just the compact size of it too. It is, it's a nice compact size. It's not too large on there.
Yeah, it's a great scope. This this scope has the bigger 50 millimeter lens. We have the smaller version of that with a 30 millimeter lens, and we have another version which has a 19 millimeter lens. So really a gamut of different configurations.
Letting the customers pick what they really need. That's awesome to have that there. That is great.
And believe it or not, the price point is also incredible. With a 1X magnification, 320 by 240, retail-wise, we're looking at about $5,500.
Wow.
Unheard of in the market.
Yeah, for thermal. And with all those options, everything accounted for there, that's amazing. And 100% made in the U.S. That's huge. That sticks out right away. U.S. made, that price point, all those features. You don't see that in thermal. You really don't.
You don't. If you want to go with me, I'll show you some of the features on the screen for the device.
Definitely.
So you can show everybody on OpticsPlanet what kind of great product it is.
Let's do it. Excuse me, guys.
Very good.
Sorry, guys. Can I?
All right, Steve, show us what we got here.
Well, we have the 640 by 480 version of this scope displayed on a 408 Chi-Tech. This scope could actually withstand the recoil of a 50 BMG caliber. With a 640 by 480 core, we're looking at ranges of about 2,200 meters.
2,200 meters.
Which is outstanding.
That's huge.
Let me show you some of the features of the device that we've been talking about. If you look at the screen right here, you have several menus that you can cycle through by pressing the button. You have the magnification, 2X.
Going to 2, wow, 4.
8X.
And up to 8.
And then cycle back.
Now we're on a white hot mode, I see.
This is the black hot.
Black hot.
This is different color mode.
Going to the color.
Another color mode.
Reverse another color mode.
For the show, we actually put a lot more color modes to display what's the capacity of the device. The final end product will have 4 color modes. After the show, we'll basically converse amongst ourselves based on the feedback, the more popular modes, and we'll incorporate that with the final product. We will be able to ship the final product mid-February.
Nice, nice. Good time frame there.
Yes.
But just having that contrast is huge. That's absolutely huge.
Let me show you some of the reticle options. So you have the post. Let me actually do the color.
So now we just got like a thin post.
Let me be a little bit better with the black and white. So you have a thin post, you have a thin post with dot, you have a crosshair with dot, crosshair, solid crosshair, no crosshair. Now if you, let's say, want to look at a different color reticle, you could also cycle through the various color modes.
To see what your background is, see what you're at right
there. Exactly, depending on your environment, you can select the best type of reticle to use so you don't have the bleeding between objects.
That's nice. That's nice feature. I like the no reticle too, because you pop that thing off, use it as a
monocular. Exactly.
It looks like, is that a quick release mount on there too? Throw
yes.
lever mount?
Yes.
So
yes.
easy to use, nice Very pick easy. Throw lever mount.
Also,
so definitely.
Video output as well.
Recordable, great. Yes. Use it as monocular, throw it back on the weapon, perfect, get your zero. A lot of features there, Steve.
A lot of features. Yes, definitely.
That is great. Everything but the kitchen sink on that one right there. So Thor series stepped it up. That's huge. I want to try one. I really
definitely.
Do.
We'll send you
on
one.
That rifle too. So
okay.
Send the whole package.
Sure. Sure. No problem. No problem.
All right. Anything else new, Steve, this year on just the night
yes.
vision side of things?
Yes.
What do we got?
Let's go over to the other side where the other thermal stuff is, and we can show you that.
Great. Excellent. All right, Steve. What do we got?
What we have here is a remake of an old favorite, the Otis series, multi-purpose systems. We have it available now in a small compact binocular platform. Again, available in 320 by 240, also 640 by 480. And actually, I forgot to mention that we are able to also offer all our thermal products in 60 hertz besides 30 hertz as well.
That's nice.
Something
nice
that you really don't see anywhere
no,
else in
you
the industry.
Don't. You really don't.
So when you're actually stalking your target or trying to engage the target and it's fast moving target, that 60 hertz will really make it a smooth transition throughout.
Refresh there.
And
Definitely.
Won't have any lag.
That's great.
That's very
great
important.
Feature having that rate right there. Awesome feature.
So again, this is the monocular, available at 320 by 240. 640, 480, 30 hertz, 60 hertz, 9 hertz. Again, also has action-packed features, has a white hot, black hot, has the four different color modes. We're trying, you know, as best as we can to give the customers as many features as possible.
All those features in that nice compact design too, that's
absolutely,
huge.
Absolutely, absolutely. This is the weapon mountable version. You could actually mount it to a headgear helmet mount. You can, also comes with a weapon mount, and you can mount it on the weapon. Here's the weapon mount, heavy-duty Elkin mount.
Nice, yeah. All adjustable, too.
Yep.
Excellent. Good
stuff.
Do
you have any questions for me? You know,
yes,
there's a lot
Steve,
of information.
You showed us so much. You know, I'd love to just get out there and test some of it, but a lot of new products on the market. That's key to, for the consumers to look forward to. Key for me to look forward to so I can just try it all
Definitely.
Out, but a lot of new stuff out there. You know, thanks for giving us so many options.
My
Thank
pleasure,
you so much,
always.
Steve. Thank you.
Thank you.